Telencephalic development is an extraordinary complex process where neural structures of highly diverse cell compositions emerge as the result of multiple developmental strategies imposing type regulation, balance, and timing of gene expression. Embryonic telencephalic neural stem cells, NSCs, can form the major cell types found in the telencephalon and are thus an excellent model for studying transcriptional control of lineage choice mechanisms in CNS development. In paper 1, we show that a member of the BTB/POZ family, ZBTB20, is required for proper repression of genes involved in interneuron and oligodendrocyte differentiation as well as proliferation and cell cycle exit in NSCs. ZBTB20 was expressed in the subpalamina-DLX and MESH1 overlapping fascio, CERN-mediated knockdown of ZBTB20 in NSCs, modulated expression of key regulatory genes and control of differentiation and proliferation, including DLX1/2/5 and P57KIP2, thus affecting the outcome of cell fate acquisition in favor of oligodendrocytic differentiation. ZBTB20 protein was accumulated in regulatory regions of the DLX1/2 by gene cluster, along with a D3-dependent accumulation to the MBPM1 promoter. Furthermore, a zebrafish homolog to ZBTB20 appeared to be necessary for proper gastrulation and formation of neuroectoderm in vivo, possibly due to precautious expression of P57KIP2, analogous to the NSCs phenotype. In paper 2, we suggest a novel role for the cyclin-dependent kinase inhibitor P57KIP2 as a context-dependent repressor of neurogenic transcription factors and telencephalic neuronal differentiation. P57KIP2 interacted with proneuronal basic helix loop helix factors such as MESH1. Increased levels of P57KIP2 inhibited MESH1 transcriptional activity in a cyclin-dependent kinase CDK-independent manner and acted as a direct repressor in transcriptional assays. Proliferating telencephalic neural progenitors co-expressed basal levels of MESH1 and P57KIP2, and endogenous P57KIP2 accumulated transiently in the nuclei of NSCs during early stages of astrocyte differentiation, independent of cell cycle exit. And that time, when that time is